time now for our spirit battle. Our weekly spirit battles are brought to you by the Atlanta Bread Company. And this one this week takes us down to Roanoke. That's where the Game of the Week crew is going. We're heading down I-81 to do the Northside and Hidden Valley game at Northside High School. They got the HD van coming. They got the Game of the Week crew coming. Bruce Bornarth, spirit battle. Now, you talk about great fans. Northside, they get 7,000 people at their games. Hidden Valley, same thing. I mean, this place down in Roanoke, they pack the stands even more than we see on our biggest games up here. Who do you have in this one? You got the Viking Nation and the Titan Crazies going at it here. Who wins the spirit battle?
It's not in a gym. Hidden Valley, great basketball program. But I think you go down in that area, they are high school football crazy down there. And I really think that 9 out of 10 spirit battles are most likely won by the home team down there. So where's the game?
It's at Northside.
I'm taking Northside.
What do you think?
Well, look, I'm a Southwest Virginia guy. My family is from Galax. I mean, I still have family property down there. And as a kid, I would go to the high school football games. It is a community event, right? Up here in Northern Virginia, there's a lot of other things to do. You can go to the mall, you can go to D.C., you can go to restaurants. Down there, it is all about the football programs. And I think the Titans, they're going to be up there. They're going to be with their pickup trucks, and they're going to have their tailgate out. They're going to be looking for that HD van, and they're going to roll in there and say, hey, Northside, maybe you take this on the field. But we got it in the stands.
Oh, so David Little calling out the Northside fans saying you can't hold your own turf against Hidden Valley. We'll find out this week. You know what? I've seen the Hidden Valley fans. They're crazy. They love their sports. Northside's going to have to prove something. You know, because if you have that home field advantage, you got to show up, and it's got to be a big atmosphere. So I might go with David on this one a little bit. We'll see. Hey, listen, the jury's out. Let's check out and see what happens this week. We'll have some footage for you to show you what the Northside fans respond like. And Brucey going with the home team. That's the safe pick. He does that every week here. That'll do it for Inside the Huddle and our Spirit Battle. We thank, again, Atlanta Bread for their sponsorship here of our weekly Spirit Battles. Stay tuned for more on Game Day All Access right after this.
Hey, this is Jack Barefoot. I'm calling out the Northside Nut House. Get ready to get wild on Friday night. We need y'all.
This is Jelani Carter. I'm calling out the Nut House from Northside. And Hidden Valley coming. Just make sure y'all can get it wild. Let's go.